Bobby doesn't celebrate Christmas.
Yeah, tis the season with a nigga named Jock Beats. Fa la 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 la, la 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 la. Flow so cold, spitting fire on a hot beats. Fa la 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 la, la 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 la. And wrap your gifts, cause hoes be hoeing. Ho ho ho, ho ho ho, ho ho ho.
What is up and what is good?
Man, welcome to Day 5 of Vlogs, man. We having a hell of a week, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. But today we got a different video, and before I get into this video, I need y'all to like, comment, subscribe. Hit the sub button, go check them last 4 videos I dropped in the past days, you know what I'm saying? We got a reaction video today, man. We gonna be reacting to 42 Doug and his jewelry collection at Icebox, man. You know them boys get icy at Icebox. So you know what I'm saying? We ain't gonna do no more talking. We just about to get straight into this video. So let's get it. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Start the video. Hey, Icebox got them diamonds. Diamonds. Tennis chain off the break?
What size is this one? I really want them to hold the same size. But that yellow gold one right.
That's how you nasty right there. Hey, y'all go, it is nice. That 42, bro, watch when I get rich, y'all. I'm cashing out on the teeth. Cashing out. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, iced out. Iced out to teeth. I'm trying to think, do I want iced out teeth, like permanent? Like, you know what I'm saying? What's that? You know what I'm saying? Grills or
perms? I just brought the face to show you I did it with the baguettes. This is the same shape as the.
Just the only thing about the permanents, like if they gotta shave my teeth now, I ain't doing it. No. Can't do it. So I just get a grill for all that.
She was late.
This is a size up. This might be wider, but it's still a
boy, got them Cubans on the neck, on the wrist. I said the neck, on the wrist. Come on, bro.
The baby went crazy, bro. It was one of our highest performing. Because YouTube tells us the first 24 hours...
I mean, little baby, his jewelry collection is crazy. So, of course, I don't blame him. One of the hottest rappers out right now, too. Him, Lil Pump, bro, that's a crazy-ass fan base, bro.
Right, huh?
Bro. Like, these niggas, like, they just spent all this money on jewelry, and I don't blame them. Them be Gatsby. Watch when I get rich, bro. I ain't gonna just splash out on jewelry like an idiot. I ain't gonna waste all my money, but you know what I'm saying? You already know I am. Get right.
My Cuban on that. See what I'm saying?
Nigga, Doug, 3 feet though, bro. What the fuck with his music? Even though he like a dwarf, but it's a folk.
Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna put my shit on today.
You heard me, man? Straight up. Cute and nasty. I folk with cute. I cleaned
up myself. Look clean, don't it? Yeah.
I feel like Icebox. Every time a celebrity go there, they just be D-riding, you know what I mean? I ain't really trying to do too much, but yeah, they be D-riding, like riding on jocks, bro. Real life. They treat all of them like they kings.
Let's take off all the.
Well, I guess.
We're gonna have to.
I guess, like, if you want their money, though. You know what I'm saying?
It's a fourth one.
There's one more.
Just the one right here, I want all of them the same.
So match to this.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's me and the sausage, and we riding on the joint. Riding on the beat, nigga, you already know. I'm about to fuck y'all up, nigga. I ain't going show. I can't rock right now. I ain't going hold you.
Careful when diving into the Taco Bell.
Boy, give me
you
an
might
ad.
Get lost in something crunchy, cheesy, and delicious. Like a freak.
42 Doug. Black, 42 Doug. You know Black, right? With the 6 L-A-C-K?
He don't know.
Hey, let's fuck around.
He's the only guy I know in Atlanta who's dealing with the biggest pop stars in the world, to be honest with you.
I know you.
Six Black, I heard. I can't think of his songs.
You too, bro. Y'all got money,
kind? Yeah.
I do too.
Bro, that's probably like, what is that? It's like 20 right there. It looked like. Oh, 100 blue faces.
I believe you, because I know.
Give me rich, y'all. Give me rich, man.
I know. That's how
man, you like this video, we can all get iced out, you know what I'm saying? Everybody like this video, this go viral, everybody get iced out. You know what I'm saying? If you're new to the channel, go check them last videos. Oh, I've been going crazy.
And what'd you tell him? I had one that he like played. G5 knew I rap. G5 had heard something like on my page. And he like played something of like,
the rest is history, huh?
Yes, yes. My life is Vagiana.
So have you like officially moved to Atlanta, or are you back and forth all the time still?
So? I don't even come out with the U.S. Marshal. Lay on my ass. Hey.
You can wear it all out there, or you don't have to bag it up?
Bag it up. I got a photo shoot.
Hey, if y'all don't know, man, I do photo shoots too. Be taking pictures. Go follow my page, SAEYEZ. You know what I'm saying? Camera page. Change the name. If y'all know, what I'm talking about, the real ones.
You gonna start laying them out?
Yeah.
Everybody got that box. I remember at some point, it was like not too many people got the Icebox box. You know what I'm saying? I remember they did that. But now everybody got the box. You know who Jory is nasty in the game though? Like, OC? That boy, T Grizzly.
We just left, so.
And ain't no cap in that.
Hey, when that
folks
are gonna be done? Big boy, shut up, back and forth. I'm selling drugs.
Good to meet you guys, of course. We'll be in touch for sure.
That boy, swaggy behind the counter. Oh nah, his fit jive cheese, I ain't gonna lie to you. My fit was jive cheese. That nigga short as hell. Boy, that boy came back.
Tripping!
That 4PF
chain. Hey, you supposed to be the movie boy. Try to tell you.
Who are
you? What? Yo, Sean, you a girl.
I already know.
That boy died his head.
You know it's yours.
No, yours is just as good as mine.
Of course, he was all his head was like, got it.
Huh? Your two-tone paddock is amazing.
Two-tone AP.
You made the two-tone AP price go up. You know how many people I had in this chair being like, two-tone AP? Even Polo G in here rapping your whole verse.
I sold that for this. Ain't that fun?
What?
The two-tone AP.
You upgraded, so it's okay.
Two-tone.
Felipe.
Baby, I'm supposed to get 10 watches.
10 watches? You already got some of the best watches. Actually, you know, the first time you came,
they tell everybody they got the best jewelry.
Like, so
even best pendant, best jewelry, best diamonds, elite diamonds, diamonds. Nobody ever
get away from Tucson.
Yeah. But. Look, all white is always going to hit more than two-tone. Because white, you can't hit anything but the diamonds. The thing is,
keep it real. Which one here right now? More than that. That thumping.
I agree. They're both hitting crazy, but...
Boy, that hitting right now.
This holiday at T-Mobile, it's not about how far apart we are. It's about how close we can be. So...
No, probably because the battery big. Look.
Hey man, y'all see the man jewelry. I ain't gonna go too much long. We got probably like 2 minutes left in the video. I ain't gonna even gonna go to it. So, thank you for making it to the end of the reaction video, bro. I hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. I might drop one more for vlogmas, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, I might drop two reactions today, man. So yeah, I see it. Probably will, probably won't. So don't hold me to it. But this is day 5 of Vlogmas, man. We got a cooking video coming out. That's gonna be the next video probably. So just stay tuned, man. You know what I'm saying? I love y'all. I'll see y'all when I see y'all. Peace. Oh yeah, my bad. Road to 400. No cap.